Here's Kane. Keith taking a look. Kane. A long shot. Oh! Screen by Gillis. Throw right in front of the net. Markson never saw Patrick Kane. Now the power play extends the lead.
Here's Patrick Kane. Look at the bodies in front. Strom, Jordy Benn, and Kane finds a way to get it through.
Patrick Kane can win it. Kane on Bobrovsky, slowing up, stick handling. Hawks win! Hawks win! Patrick Kane following Jonathan Toews with a shootout conversion. And Crawford, brilliant throughout. The Hawks pick up the victory.
Patrick Kane moves it ahead to Jonathan Toews. Trying to drive and pulled up. Toews center for Kane. He scores! Oh, Patrick Kane set up by Jonathan Toews. The dynamic duo comes through in overtime. Hawks win. It's a 3-2 final.
Toews to Kane. They don't need much, do they?
The Hawks now have scored power play goals in back-to-back games. That's only the second time all season that's happened. Here's DeBrincat. At three games in a row, Alex DeBrincat roofing a wrister from point-blank range after a great pass.
Patrick Kane makes a heck of a pass here. Watch this pass. And then the quick shot, backhand, forehand, top shelf. That's a world-class play, the pass, but it was a world-class shift for Patrick Kane.
Patrick Kane next up as usual. He will slow up again. Kane waiting to the backhand. Oh, it's that little black thing behind you.
Wow. Talk about patience. Talk about holding on to a puck and freezing a goalie. Hold it, wait there, and then from a real tough angle, put it into the empty net.
Here's a pass for Nylander. He shoots. That's blocked by Larson. Strome in front. Kane got the goalie. And he scores.
Goal number 30 on the season. What a beautiful pass there from Dylan Strome. You talked about the patience. There it is. Kaner waits, waits, and waits even longer.
Strome looking for the break. And he comes across for Kane. The backhand center. Oh, what a pass! Patrick Kane gave Dylan Strome a tap-in. What a beautiful backhand feed. Two good passes on that rush. And the Hawks are even.
The rink wide. And then Dylan Strome goes right to the blue paint after starting it. And then he finishes it. And a huge goal for the Hawks.
Did a little bit of stretching. Now he faces Kane in a shootout. Slowing up, stick handling. And it's 2-1 Chicago.
Couple of stick handles and then the beautiful backhand by 88.
Twirls the stick for good measure. That man is unbelievable, Patrick Kane. I mean, this is his wheelhouse all the way. You could stick handle by yourself all day long in front of the net and then just put it up top like it's a walk in the park.
Keith in a chance for Kane right to the goal. Oh, 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 five hole. Hello! Patrick Kane went five hole on Leonard of the Blackhawks. Back in front.
Kane extends his shift. Kujula gives him a great pass. Leonard goes for the poke check, opens up the wickets, and Kaner goes forehand, backhand, five hole. And the reaction there from Kaner.
Rasmussen said keep it alive. Kane down low. Saturday, touch pass.
He knows what's going to happen. He gives it to Carpenter, the easy bunt across, and it's Brandon Saad who scores the goal and is quick to pick up the puck. He knew that was going to be a treasure of Patrick Kane. If every time Kane got the puck tonight, Pat, you hear the fans kind of rumbling in anticipation, knowing that, hoping that it was going to happen.